You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
I'm ready to share.
Impressive skill.
Good one, Kestis.
Nice job.
You can jumpstart that thing, BD.
Done.
Round three?
Round three already? I've lost count.
What do you think you're doing with that thing?
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
Loctite. I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Keep pushing. No holding back now.
I think you should shoot him now.
done.
Almost back now.
Target struck. Pursuit.
Get up here.
System damage.
Close. Hope you saved some for Dagon.
I'm ready. How about you, BD? Focus.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
Need to pick me up.
Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalore beckons. You're still chained by the past. And for that, she betrayed me! You know... You will not stop me. How pathetic.
Thank you. face me.
I could annihilate you, the galaxy would never notice.
How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing. Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss. Suffering, shame, anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
You!
What happened?
Some kind of force hallucination. Fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Peace.
BD?
Give you some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk, so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Then yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah,
buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
You go ahead, Cal. I'm sure the crew can't wait to hear the news.
Meet you back at the Mantis.
Okay.